shit! These Special Titans are on a whole nother level. When this episode first started, it kind of started off slow for me because they had that long ass introduction. I'm like, come on, let's get into this because we ain't got that many episodes left anyway. But when they got into it, man, from beginning to the end, this shit was exciting. And they had a whole bunch of shit to it that made you like, oh, damn, they could do that. What's going to happen next? So anyway, the female Titan is chasing after Aaron and his team. You know, the fucking Titan killing machines. So she's coming after them. Aaron's like, okay, I got to listen to what everybody's saying. Because they trying to keep order in there and they trying to, they have trust in each other. But they never, this is the only thing. They never ran into a situation like this one with a special Titan. Not one of them little fucking abnormal ones, them aberrants or whatever. This is a special Titan. So they said, you know what? We got to get face this bitch because she done killed fucking Gunther. She killed Gunther. So they said, you know what? We're going to get on it. It was, what's my man name? What's that girl name? Oh my God, don't tell me. What's her name? Pilak or some shit like the Petra. And then the other dude, Eldo. I think his name Eldo. Some shit like that. And the other dude, the Titan Killing Machine G. So anyway, they go after her. And I mean, they was on her ass. And I was like, damn, these guys is good. That's why they was on that team. These motherfuckers was working her. And this is the thing they kept trying to explain to Aaron. This sync is just like this. Just by each other, just by being there, they know what the next person's going to do. That's how much they're in sync. It's like ping pong when they're playing doubles. The person knows what he's going to do, what he's usually doing, and they both have an idea about how they work together. So they don't even need to talk when they're doing their thing. And they were fucking this bitches. They fucked her up. They took her eyes out first, that way to get her on the defense. First thing she do, that's all she kept doing. All she had to do was keep making sure she defend that nape. She put her hand up there, went to the tree. They cut her hands up. They knew that off the bat. Let's say, let's go for her hands. They knew what each other was going to do. Went for the hands. Hands dropped like this. She was like a damn amputee or something like that. And they went to go for that neck. They finally was able to try to go for that neck. Bitch got the fucking diamond shit. That diamond, you know, of the dude Jozu from One Piece. She could do the same things he can do. Turned the damn neck into like some crystal or whatever. And it broke. So anyway, they went to try to get another cut. Man, Eldo got... He became a damn snack. She cut his ass up. She bit his ass up. Got Petra, man. And then my dude, Titan Killing G, he came for her. She tore his ass up too. Couldn't believe it. And when that happened, like my reaction, like if you want to know my reaction, I was like this. Because I didn't even breathe. Like, I stopped breathing at that time. Because all my energy was going towards processing what I just saw. I paused the damn movie. I paused the show. And I just sat there for about 5-10 minutes. Just like this. And I stopped breathing from point to point. Because I couldn't process what just happened. So then I said, ooh, okay, let me collect myself. Let me get myself together. Got myself together. And... during this, they were talking to Commander Irwin. He was giving his little thoughts about this. And also, what you call him, my man Armin. They were just speaking their points about what they think was going on. Anyway, after that, Aaron. He said, you know what? Everybody got killed. It's time to go Titan mode. Time to go gear third. So he bites his thumb, goes gear third, turns into a Titan, goes straight for the bitch. Now, she's already fucked up from dealing with them Titan killers and all the other shit. She done turned into a Titan twice. And he was just on her ass. But I think she probably could have beat him. But she would just... Like, I mean, I think she could have probably dominated the fight. That's what I'm trying to say. But the thing was, she done went through so much shit. She went to human form. Fought a few motherfuckers. Killed Gunther. Killed this person. Killed that person. She was tired like a motherfucker when she was fighting Aaron. So Aaron was on her ass for a good minute. But I think Aaron's skilled so far as a fighter. He's probably somewhere close enough to her level. But anyway, he's fighting the shit out of it. When they hear that, Levi and Mikasa, they go take off because they know, damn, Eren didn't transform. Let me find out what's going on. He must be fighting the bitch. Now, anyway, so once that happened, Mikasa. Eren's fighting this girl. He breaks his arms and shit like that. And he's trying his best to beat this bitch. And when she's fighting, she's on the defensive. She throws a punch and turns her damn arm into diamond again or whatever that shit is. And tears fucking Eren's jaw right out. But then what he does, he bites down just to get that, just to hold her enough. Hit her with this hard-ass Mike Tyson uppercut in his prime and just tossed the bitch. I mean, like, he tossed her ass. She went, like, flying, like, at least, what, like, 60 feet in the air, something like that? 70 feet? 80? Something like that. They gotta be that because they're about 80 feet already. No, I don't know about 80 feet. Maybe 60 feet, something like that. So she had to win about 80 feet in the air. Tossed the bitch. So anyway, after that, he went try to get on the offensive. He runs and got caught up by this tree. Like, it was like a move from, like, Friday the 13th, like Jason Voorhees, get you from behind the tree. I think she turned the arm into diamond, sliced the damn head off, then cut his neck off and chewed him out. I don't think she killed him. I think she just swallowed him. But anyway, even if she bit him, he could still regenerate. So so I'm thinking he's fine. He's already been eaten before by the old head Titan. So anyway, the female Titan goes running off. Why is she running off? I think she's trying to deliver Eren to the rest of the Titans or their boss or whoever. Mikasa comes towards her. And Mikasa, she done came up. Like, she was giving this bitch a run for her money. Was slicing up, whatever. The girl finally got on the grind and whatnot. She usually comes out on the top. She was getting ready to come out on top with Mikasa. She goes for a punch. Mikasa was able to get out the way. That's one good thing. A lot of people wasn't able to get out the way. She did that. So anyway, the Titan's running off. Levi shows up, grabs Mikasa, said, no, don't do it. You know what I'm saying? Don't do it. He said, look, the girl's tired. That's the difference between Levi and the rest of them. He looked at that situation. He said, even though we're fighting against a special Titan, somebody that we never fought against before, I'm noticing she's getting tired. Let's wait it out and see what happens. That's what lions do. When lions hunt, sometimes they just sit. The damn thing is injured enough, they just sit and just watch and just wait to see what happens. See if the thing just, you know, gives up for a minute, then they go on the offensive. So I think they're waiting to see not only if she gets tired enough where they can just take her out and she can't use her abilities, but also what direction is she going? Where's the other Titans that she's going for? You understand? And if she turns back into human form, she's not really going to be able to take on Levi and Mikasa or hold on to Eren at the same time, because that's what I think she's trying to do. All right, but anyway, that's the end of the episode. But what I was thinking is, could Eren, you know, possibly fight her from the inside? Like, could he go Titan twice? He hasn't been able to do it. But what they was trying to say in this episode, these Titans are a level up. They were judging the Titans based on what Eren could do. And they was like, damn, Eren couldn't do this. Then they said, you know what? They just are high level. They are a high level where they can transform and, I don't know, somehow control the Titan where they don't chew through their suit. Chew through their gear. They can transform more than once. They can harden their bodies. All that kind of shit. So Eren has to train. Eren has to get his level up. Because he can't fight these motherfuckers. He cannot fight them. He has to get his level up. That had me like, damn, these guys. You know what I'm saying? But Levi's going to get this bitch. Because she's too worn out. But that was just to show how much they trained and how good these damn special Titans are. That's what I loved about them, what they revealed about this episode. These guys are on a different level. And now I got to see if Eren can fight her from the inside and also whether Levi and Mikasa are going to take her out, which I think they will because she's already on the last leg. But it looks like she's coming to her end. We're going to find out who this bitch is because she's so worn out that if they don't really even have to kill her. When the damn with the three special Titans came, I mean three special Titans. When the recon corpse came for him, and they said let's just kill him. Man, that was good because it was like man, we ain't even worried about saving her. But I'm gonna give this episode a 5 out of 5. That's how good it was. The action was on point from beginning to the end. We got a lot of information about these new Titans, these special Titans, and everything. And now we're finally going to take out the female type, which we've been waiting for. And we're going to finally see who she is. But go ahead and let me know what you think about this episode. Leave your comments. Go ahead and thumbs up the video if you like the video. And subscribe. Anime and manga means more. Next Level Titans are off the fucking charts.